Hazrat Shaqiq bin Salaman narrates that Hazrat Abdullah bin Masood radiallahu anhu delivered the sermon and said, I have learnt more than 70 chapters from the tongue of Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And by Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, the Prophet's companions think that I, amongst them, know Allah's book the most, but I am not amongst the best of them. Shaqiq says, I sat in many meetings in order to hear what they would say about it, but I did not hear anyone refuting it. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5000.